People who don't regularly clean their contact lenses are more likely to go blind. A serious eye infection called Acanthamoeba Keratitis affects 1 in 50,000 contact lens wearers. It is caused by a flesh-eating parasite called Acanthamoeba. The parasite invades and destroys the cornea of the eye, leading to a permanent visual impairment or blindness. The parasite is commonly found in tap water, rivers, and soil. Cleaning your lenses in tap water increases the risk of infection. Swimming, showering, bathing, or sleeping while wearing your lenses also increases the risk of infection. First recognized in 1973, it is a rare vision-threatening parasitic infection. It is often characterized by pain that is out of proportion to findings. Once on the contact lens, Acanthamoeba is able to survive in the space between the contact lens and the surface of the eye. Then it invades the epithelium of the eye, causing swear pain. Corneal ulceration and in swear cases, perforation can also occur. It is often misdiagnosed as for other causes of keratitis such as bacterial and viral infections. Once Acanthamoeba keratitis is diagnosed, initiation of timely and appropriate treatment will have a significant impact on visual outcomes. Infection of the cornea by Acanthamoeba is difficult to treat with conventional medications. In cases of corneal ulceration or perforation, or if corneal scarring is severe, corneal transplant is required. Most people who wear contact lenses don't clean them properly. In fact, a recent survey found that some people admit to using lemonade, butter, and beer to clean them. Dirty contact lenses can cause serious eye infections, so cleaning them properly is very important to eye safety. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.